Hi Libra, I'm Anisha. You can write to me at tarotbyanisha@gmail.com. You can also visit my website www.tarotbyanisha.com. And this is your monthly forecast for January 2016. Happy New Year, Libra. We begin the month with Mercury that is going to be going retrograde from the 5th till about 25th. And it's going retrograde in your house of home. This is the place of your mother, it's a house of Cancer. This is a space which you share with other people who are around you. And the next 3 weeks are going to be causing you to step back and rethink your course and reset your bearings to make sure that you're really on course as you intended to be. Do not hesitate to question your own fundamental values in order to get to the heart of what you believe and resolve inner conflicts that may arise during this time, Libra. It's an extremely critical retrograde for you because it's going to be speaking a lot about your own values, your own foundations, what is it that you believe in, where it is that you come from, what is it that you want to be subscribing to now. On the 3rd, we have Mars that is there in your house of earned income, and we see some amount of spurt of money that seems to be coming in for you. Jupiter, however, is going retrograde, and Jupiter is going retrograde in your house of behind the scenes. It's going, and this house also speaks about prisons, it speaks about hospitals, it's a house of service. And Jupiter, in any case, it's a fantastic planet. So even when it is retrograde, it's just going to be making you more focused on, you may have trouble sleeping. It can be that you have really some great visions or vivid dreams during this time. It can be that you find yourself, that you're able to express yourself better through poetry and through, you're able to write more better during this phase as well. We have a new moon that is there mid-month, and that is there in Capricorn, and this again is happening in your house of Cancer, and this is the home space. And again, this speaks about a time where you need to be listening to your gut, Libras. It's really the place wherein that while you will be exploring and developing an inner sense of security for yourself, it's a time wherein that you are going to be you're going to get questioned about your roots. You're going to get questioned about issues of intimacy, issues about vulnerability, and a lot of that is going to be coming on the surface for you. Also, focusing on your support system and the manner in which you support others is also probable during this time. And it's a good time to be making long-term plans for yourself. We have Sun that is going to be moving into your house of love, romance, creativity around the 20th, and it looks beautiful. Around the 24th or 23rd, we have your ruling planet Venus, and she's going to be moving into your house of your home, and which just speaks about maybe things are, you know, going to get sorted, they'll get solved. But there is a shift of home for you Librans as well. We have a full moon on the towards end of the month, and the full moon is, again, it's a culmination, it's a fruition of sort, and it speaks about what is it that brings you pleasure, what is it whether it is your hobbies, your passions. It speaks about expanding of those, it speaks about engaging in those particular activities, and you'll realize that you'll also realize the importance of the role that you play in others' lives who are close to you, maybe as a partner, as a mother, as a daughter. And this is a time where all this is going to be coming, it's really going to get culminated for you. It's also a time where you could be called upon to perform a humanitarian gesture of sorts. For example, you may find someone, a friend or someone, to be in a little crisis, and you may be called upon to be sorting it out. And you could find yourself amongst a lot of people all of a sudden. Seems to be a lot of social activity as well around you towards the end of the month. It's been a pleasure speaking with you, Librans. I'll see you soon, and thank you so much for watching.